DJ 9.
Hey guys, what's up? Welcome to another gig vlog. It's Saturday, July the 17th, and we're here at the Toronto Miller House on this really, really wet, dreary day. Good thing we're under a tent. And we have a ceremony right now with Erica and Dylan. People are just starting to come in. It's 10:30 in the morning right now. Their ceremony is set to start at 11 o'clock. We'll see you in a bit. Brawl. Hey guys, so it's a wrap here at the Miller House for Erica and Dylan's wedding. It was a nice wedding. They gave us some food. Yeah, I don't know what this is, but have you guys ever had ginger beer?
Huh?
Never. But I've never had it. I'm gonna try it right now. Whoa, guys, this tastes weird. It's like ginger. It's like a concentrated ginger soda. Not ginger ale, not at all. Whoa, you guys gotta try this. It's weird, but I kinda like it. Maybe it's a Canadian thing. Just playing some background music until I have to leave for here for another probably 30 minutes. They're taking pictures upstairs right now, and then they're gonna come down and have some food over there, and then that's it. I'm gonna be off to my other gig up at Willow Springs, 30 minutes up north, so we'll see when you get there. All right, guys. All right, guys, we're here at the second location, second wedding of the day, and yeah, it's Samantha and Brendan's wedding, and we're here at Willow Springs. It's a winery, so check this out. It's a vineyard. So very, very cool location. I've been here before, long time ago, maybe 2 or 3 years ago. Here's gonna be the ceremony area overlooking the winery. The tent is over there where the reception is gonna take place. So I gotta bring my stuff there and set up because we got like an hour to go. So I got a long haul. All right, see you guys in a bit. Okay guys, so plans have changed because of the inclement weather. It might rain. They changed it from the outdoors. Now they're going indoor over there. So I have to change and reset up. Sucks, but it's part of the job. Gotta do it. All right. See you guys in a bit. Alright guys, so I'm here at Willow Springs at the tent. It's a huge, huge tent. And with outside restrictions, there's dancing allowed now. Just recently, government went to stage 3, so we're good. We should be dancing. I hope we're dancing. Take a look at this background we have. Sick. So beautiful. I'm gonna show you guys what I'm working with. This is my small setup, keep in mind. MacBook Pro 2013 all spec'd out. I got my Numark Mixtrack Pro 2 here. Here's a mixer, a Xenix 502 Behringer mixer. Western Digital hard drive with the XSW dual microphone. All right, so that's what I'm working with. And yeah, I have two QSC K12s on both sides of the head table. Whoops. And I got some Chauvet Kinta FXs on both sides with some black scrims.
All right, so we're gonna bring the bridal party in. First off with the groomsmen, of course, leading the way is the best man. Give it up for Tyler, groomsmen Michael, Theo, and Kyle. Next off, we have the bridesmaids, maid of honor Hannah, and bridesmaid McKenna. Make some noise! For our newlyweds, for the second time today, Samantha and Brandon Mia! Right about now, if I can have everybody please take your seats. The bride and groom will be doing their first dance as man and wife. Let's give a roaring round of applause for our newlyweds.
All right, guys, so it's dinner time, and this is what I'm eating. So we got a medium rare steak with some veggies, asparagus, and some bell pepper on the side. Yeah, so I'm gonna dig in. So I guess you guys are wondering if it was good. It was okay. It was okay.
So after dinner, we opened up the dance floor, and I was ready to get these guys raging. But they weren't having it. Not at all. They were really conservative, and they just wouldn't dance. They wouldn't get up and dance. I mean, they were bopping in their seats to the music, but no, they didn't want to get up. And I was throwing banger after banger. After a few minutes, after a few songs, I figured, oh, the lights are on. They're not going to dance with the lights on. So I told the waiter to turn down the lights, right? And they still wouldn't dance. I was like, how can I get these guys to dance? So, they finally did after I said this.
If you guys love Samantha and Brandon, get on the dance floor. Let's go. Come on. I know you guys want to get up and dance.
And that's pretty much all it took to open the floodgates. And that's the beginning of the rest of the night.
Stay in the light.
let's go, girls.
Let's go, girls.
There you have it, guys. It actually turned out to be a pretty good party. Don't get me wrong, I was worried when I couldn't get them to dance. But I knew it was inside there that we're gonna dance eventually because they've been cooped up for a year and a half, you know, and this is pretty much their first time out in front of a DJ, so they were gonna dance eventually. What do you guys do when people aren't dancing? I know what's happened to you guys. Leave a comment down below if you guys have any tips on how to get people dancing, all right? That was just the way I did it, but if you guys have any tips, share them down below, and yeah, let's have a conversation, right? Once again, congratulations to Erica and Dylan, and Samantha and Brendan. So this was a two weddings in one day, pretty much, right? So if you guys like that video, please, please give it a big thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe. A lot more videos coming up. I have a lot more goodies, products that I wanna review. So keep an eye out for those. And hit that bell so you guys get notified when a new video pops up. All right, guys? This is DJ9 signing off. We'll see you guys soon. Hoo-yah!